You can take the meniscus of a goat, put some stem cells in, 7 out of 9 of the goats regenerate 50 to 70% of their meniscus.
This is a good example of where animal medicine and human medicine converge or run parallel paths, because while you've been doing those studies in horses, there's been about 3 human studies all again reporting the same outcome. The thinking is that animal health and human health essentially are parallel paths, or that they're convergent paths, and that many of the problems that appear in veterinary medicine also appear in human medicine. When you find a solution in veterinary medicine, very often that solution can also be applied in human medicine and vice versa. And you know, I think that's absolutely true, and that applies very much in this area of cell therapy. I think where we can develop new protocols that are equally applicable to animal health as they would be to human health.